Welcome to Saber Virtual Demos. In these demos, we're going to be looking at new features of 2021. And specifically in this video, we're going to look at the auto creation of lot and serial number cards inside of Business Central. In earlier versions, a user would have to manually create your lot or serial information cards. And now when you do the posting activity, it will actually auto create for you if you turn the setting on. So the first thing that we want to do is look at the setting that we need. So I'm going to go into my item tracking. So in the scenario that I'm going to use, I'm using lot tracking. So I'm going to go ahead and open up that tracking code. So what you'll notice if we scroll down is there's a new setup here called Create Lot Number Info on Posting. So with this turned off, the system is going to function the same way that it did previously, where your lot or serial information card is not going to create. However, if you turn this on, you'll notice that once you post, if you navigate to the serial information or lot information card, you'll see the entry. So let's go ahead and do that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to navigate to a purchase order I had previously created. So I'm going to go ahead and open that. So here we can see our line information. So we've got our item, we've got the description, we've got our quantity. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in and just add my item tracking line information the same way that I would have previously. So I can see here nothing's undefined. I've entered my lot number. I'm going to close the page and I'm going to go ahead and post. So I'll just post the receipt, because it's on the posting of the receipt that the lot information is created. Same process, I've got my posted purchase receipt, but now if I close out and I search for my lot information, I can navigate and I can see here the serial information that was created. So what I can do is through this function, I can add additional information much easier than I could previously. Visit the Saber website or click the link in the description to check out the blog that we created on this feature, as well as some other impressive new features to enhance the manufacturing capabilities inside of Business Central.
Thank you for watching our videos. Please follow our channel by clicking here to stay up to date with the latest content, or click here for more great videos. Don't forget to visit our website at saberlimited.com. We look forward to seeing you next time.